That is why we use tonal shading. It helps you to create a more realistic image and helps depict between the lighter and darker areas of your picture. And for next lesson, I want you all to
That's shocking. Even I can do better than that.
One with watercolours, one with wax crayons, and one with colour pens. All of these are free board. If you need any materials, come and see me before you go home.
You're right, sweetheart. Have you had a good day at school?
Yeah.
Anything happened you need to know about?
Not really.
Any homework?
Oh, yes. I've got to this collage for art. It needs to have four different drawings, and I'm going to make them by Uncle Phil. I'm the best in class. Can you help me with it? How's your friend David with the operation?
Oh, he's recovering well. The same, I'll be out the weekend if everything goes to plan.
Can we go and see him at the weekend?
Maybe next weekend.
Why not this weekend?
Well, we're busy this weekend and I think you've got a lot of homework to do, haven't you?
Ralph's in. His TV's on.
When's it not on?
Is he going to help with my homework when I get in?
I'm sure he will. Do you want me to ask him?
Possibly spend some time with your sister. She needs someone to help her with her homework.
Can you?
I've got to pick your auntie up from the airport, and besides, I'd like you to spend some time with her like a proper grown-up brother. Ralph!
What?
Now! I said now! Are you even listening to me?
What? I was in the middle of a game! I'll just turn
it! Shut up! I don't care about this gaming thing. You spend way too much time on it anyway. Now go downstairs like I've asked you to and don't ignore me. And when I get home after picking your auntie up, I'm taking your Xbox off you.
You can't do that.
Oh yes I can, and you won't be getting it back until you've sorted yourself out. Now move. Right, I'm off now. I'll be about 2 hours. All right? Look after yourselves. Don't answer the door. Don't answer the phone. And if there's an emergency, go round to the neighbours. Okay? And Ralph, when I get back, I want to find out that you've been helping Mia with the homework. No fighting, no falling out. Okay?
Chill.
Right, I'm going now. I'll see you later. Bye.
Bye. You're not just going to sit there in that, are you? What did Mum just say?
Sorry, what?
If you want to do something useful, go find me the glue. I don't know where it is. Ralph!
What?
The glue!
What about it?
Where is it?
I don't know. Why are you asking me?
You're supposed to be helping me and being useful for once.
Garage.
What?
Garage. It's probably in the garage.
Great.
The glue. Did you find it?
The glue?
No.
Seriously? Can't be that hard. I swear, if I walk in there and find it straight
away,
I will.
Don't go in there!
I don't believe this. You said you couldn't find the glue, and here it is, lying on the floor. How could you not have found it?
It's gone.
Are you blind? It's here.
No, not that. The book.
What? Right, forget it.
Gloucestershire Juniors athletics team.
Really?
Yeah.
That's great. What sport are you doing?
Running and high jump.
I used to do the high jump. You get that from me. That's really, really good, Mia. I'm so proud of you. And Ralph, what have you been up to?
Well, I had an audition for a new film, Sacrifice. Have you heard of it?
No, I don't think so.
Well, I got the main part. We start production in March, so...
That's great. What part are you playing?
Sorry, I can't tell you. Or I'll give you the plot. It's all confidential.
Oh, like normal then?
Yeah. How was your time in Australia?
It was all right. I mean, it was nothing but work, but the weather was really good.
Mia says it's just an excuse for a holiday.
I did not.
Cheeky.
I think he misses you.
Who, Ralph? It's natural, isn't it?
Yeah, but I think he misses you more than he's letting on.
Why do you say that?
Well, because since you've come back, he's been acting very differently to when you were away.
Or maybe he feels he can get away with it more when I'm not here.
No, it's not that. What if it's... What if he's...
Right, Mia, you're obviously popping out to do some shopping. Anyone want to come? Okay then. See you later. Bye.
Who is it? Mia?
What's wrong? Who is it?
No, don't!
What's she doing?
Helping you!
No, you've got to get safe. Go to the neighbour's house like Mum told you to. Wait for me there.
What about you?
I'll be alright. I've got to try and stop it.
What do we do?
I don't know, just
did something. The flying, whirly light thing coming from your hands. Or am I just losing it?
It was me.
What?
The whirly light thing, it was me. I don't know what, and I don't know how. It's like a power of some kind.
So you're telling me you've got superpower? You are kidding me.
Well, what else is it then?
I don't know, but just do it again.
Yeah, superpower then.
There's no such thing.
Well, how else do you explain it?
Maybe it's a trick with the lights. You really have got a superpower, haven't you?
I think so.
That is cool.
You think?
My sister's got a superpower. How is that not cool? Anyway, what about this then?
Be careful.
There's no one in there.
Get off it!
Mia, just run! Get out of here!
She's the only psychokinesis.
What's a psychokinesis?
You, your powers, you can basically do anything that's impossible.
What like?
Mind control, shape-shifting, creating a force field.
And we need her.
What for?
The information is forbidden.
What does that mean?
The information is forbidden.
What the hell happened in here?
Can you get me the first aid kit? It's under the kitchen sink. Ralph, can you hear me?
There you go.
I shouldn't have left them.
Don't blame yourself. It's not going to change what's happened.
If we didn't, it wouldn't have happened.
I'm going to call an ambulance.
Mia!
Mia! I'll check upstairs! Mia!
you okay, Ralph? Lie still, don't move for me.
What happened?
Don't you remember?
It's all kind of fuzzy.
Do you know where Mia is?
Mia.
No.
Mia, she was...
Nothing. Oh, Ralph.
She was what? Did she say where she was going?
No.
We've got to find her. We've got to look for her now.
Wait. I think I might know where she is. Just give me some time, okay?
Hi. I need your help.
Okay, come on in. So Ralph, it is Ralph, isn't it?
How do you know my name?
Oh, that doesn't matter, but your sister Mia, she's been kidnapped, yeah?
Yeah.
So why did you come here then?
Well, I thought you could help us, because you're a psychokinesis, like Mia.
Your sister's a very strong psychokinesis, not like me. My gifts are very limited. Your sister is one of the strongest, most powerful psychokinesis on the planet. But she doesn't know it.
Is that why that thing kidnapped her?
Thing?
It's complicated.
You may want to tell me, I might be able to help.
It was very weird. It had a human figure with a black cloak and a mask. It was just... the skin and the eyes, they were just black. I looked into its eyes and there was nothing there.
Bargain hunter.
What?
It sounds like one of the bargain hunters.
What's a bargain hunter?
Basically what they're called, they look for bargains to make. They search through the past, the present and the future to find the physiological energies to sustain them so they can live. And if they don't do that, they starve.
So, why do they want Mia?
I don't know. To help them make a new bargain. But they're already capable of doing that. They wouldn't need Mia unless...
Unless what?
What if she's needed to complete a bargain?
What does that mean?
If a bargain is put forward and agreed on, then both sides have to participate. What if it's half complete by the bargain hunter, but not by the other participant? The bargain hunter needs to complete the cycle, but if the other side doesn't do the same, it leaves the bargain hunter no way but to create something catastrophic, forcing the other side to change their minds. But they're not capable of doing that.
So that's why they need Mia, because she's stronger and more capable of doing what they need.
Exactly, but if they need Mia's powers, it can only be something disastrous for all of us.
We need to stop them. So I don't know where they are. Can you help me?
Yes, I can.
Where is he? He's been gone ages. Come on, answer the phone. Nothing. He's not answering. Maybe Ralph's been kidnapped too.
Don't say that. Of course he hasn't. And neither has Mia. They could just be at the park.
Then why was Ralph unconscious on the floor and the whole place a mess? Something's happened and Mia's gone missing. I shouldn't have left them on their own. They're not old enough.
Hey, it's okay. We have to stay positive. Mia and Ralph will be fine. We'll find them both safe and sound.
How can you say that? Ralph was unconscious. And there's no sign of Mia. Being a doctor, they tell you to prepare for the worst. I can't help think the worst. If something's happened to them, I'll never forgive myself. Where's their father when you need him?
There's no point bringing him into the subject. He's gone. Forget about him.
But that's the thing. He's gone. He caused this whole thing. He's destroyed our whole family. It's his fault this has happened.
And this is the final ingredient for locating your sister.
What is it?
It's an imminent cauldron.
people like your sister and I, who are psychokinesis, use it to find and locate people. So by using the imminent cauldron, it means that we can locate Mia and find where the bargain hunter has taken her.
Wow.
Now, this is a little bit of tricky and a bit dangerous. If you do the wrong thing at the wrong time, then it can be quite dangerous and you get the picture. So can you back off for me? Just go back, back, back. That's wonderful. Okay, so just stay where you are, okay?
Yep.
Find her. Find her. Find Mia Taylor. Find her. Find Mia Taylor. She has very strong powers. Lock on to her. She is located.
Hold on.
I know that place. That's Market Street.
It's 44 Market Street. And the coordinates are 19.1317. And 9.6935. Go, go. Save Mia and everyone else.
Thanks, Marisa, for everything.
And Ralph, take care, okay?
Hello?
Where are you?
Not now.
Tell me where you are.
Mia. I'm getting Mia.
Where?
I can't explain.
Right, I'm calling the police. I've had enough of this.
No, don't do that. Just trust me, okay? I've got to go.
But...
he's hung up on me. I think he's hiding something.
Remember to unpossess someone. Make them remember. Make them remember who they were.
Remember when we went to Paris? And you said it was the best holiday of your whole life. Remember your sixth birthday? All those people and all those presents, so hundreds. Remember when Auntie Emily left for Australia? And every time someone mentioned her, you would just go off in a strong. Remember Brook? She died a year ago. He spent so much time with her doing hair and nails and girly stuff. You preferred her over me. I was so jealous. Mia, are you... Is it you?
Yes, it's me. I'm back. What's happening?
I don't know, but I think it's bad. We need to go Are you okay?
I think so. But we did it, didn't we? I mean, we stopped it, didn't we?
I don't know. I hope so. I can't believe you caused all this.
It's not funny!
Yeah, it is.
I'm the most powerful being on the planet.
That's what Mrs. Marisa Selina said. And I believe her. Besides, look what you did at the warehouse.
That's ridiculous.
You're telling me.
It was that book.
What book?
The book in the garage of what I found yesterday when I was looking for the clue. I opened it and there was this light thing reaching out to me.
Come on.
Where are we going?
Garage, of course.
Ralph?
What do you want?
I want you to see.
See what?
I want you to see what you have done.
Just shut up and leave us alone. What have you done?
Look out the window.
Всегда стыдно за Deutschland und knapp 2 Stunden unter Wasser.
Северная и западная часть России были затоплены водой.
禁止整个中国关系区电力供应.
The earth is in crisis with the number of fatalities reaching over 100,000 due to the impacts caused by a sudden decrease in the earth's rotation movement.
It's all over the world. They're saying the world stopped. It stopped spinning.
It can't have stopped spinning.
But it has. I mean, look outside, look at the sky and everything. It's falling apart.
And Asia will be underwater.
I don't know, somewhere, anywhere that's safe.
What about Davies in Scotland?
No, there's no point. The sea's moving northwards towards the poles. Therefore, the whole of the UK and northern parts of Europe will be underwater. We need to go somewhere like Africa or America.
Well, how will we get there?
How else do you leave the country? We'll go by...
I didn't know there was an airport nearby.
That's because there isn't one.
God, I can't believe this is happening.
What do we do?
Get in the car. Quick, Ralph, you too. You have to go now.
Where?
I don't know. Anywhere that's safe. Come on, Ralph, get in.
No, I'm not going.
What?
Come on, Ralph, don't be stupid.
This isn't the time for jokes and silly behaviour.
Fine, you go, but I'm staying here.
If we stay, we'll die.
If we try to escape now and get to safety, everyone's going to die, including us. No one's going to be able to survive this. We need to try and find a way to stop this.
But how?
I don't know, but we need to find a way.
Come on, Ralph, get this guy.
No! Your powers is what made this disaster. And I know you couldn't help it with the bargain or something.
The what thing?
That doesn't matter. But this all leads up to you, with your powers and your ability to control things with your mind. You're the one who caused this. You don't want to be known for destroying the world. We're the ones who were here when this started, and we're the ones who need to end this. If Brooke was here, she'd tell you to do it.
Ralph, Mia, get in the car now!
Let's do it.
That's my sister.
Where are we going?
I've got a friend. Well, say friend. A mate. Who
has the same powers as you.
Really?
Yep, and if we're lucky, she might help us.
Mrs. Selina, we need you. Are you all right?
Oh, Ralph, thank goodness you're okay.
What's wrong?
Oh, Ralph, I've made a terrible mistake, a really, really bad one.
What do you mean?
I'm a real disgrace to my faith and my profession. Oh, Mia. Hello. Lovely to meet you. I'm Marisa Selina.
What's this?
No, ignore that. It's nothing.
What is it?
It doesn't matter. It's not important.
But it said something about a car crash.
What if it's half complete by the bargain hunter, but not by the other participant? The bargain hunter needs to complete the cycle. But if the other side doesn't do the same, it leaves the bargain hunter no way but to create something catastrophic.
It was you. Oh my God, it was you.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, you do. You're the other participant. You're the one who never completed the bargain, and now this is because of you. You said you made a terrible mistake. Now, tell me what happened.
There was a car crash, about a week ago.
And the weather today is sunny with highs of 49 degrees centigrade, hitting the southwest of the country. That's the latest weather update. Nicola Headley at AI News.
In my final moments of my life, it was there, the bargain hunter. It stood in front of me with, like, the presence of an angel.
What did you do?
He told me that if I gave him this, my life would be spared.
A medal?
It was my father's medal. It was really important. It was for his service during the Second World War.
You didn't hand it over. That's why this is happening. Because of you. You can fix it, you know.
I know.
Well, why haven't you?
Because it's my father's, it belongs to my family and my father, and it's really important. And I just couldn't do it. No, you can't be here.
Do it.
I can't.
You have to. If you don't, the earth will end and everyone will die along with it.
Take it and put everything back to normal.
If your father knew what situation you were in, he would have told you to do it, and he would be proud of you.
Yeah. So what's going to happen to you two?
I don't know. I guess we go home, but everything's different now. We can't live like things are normal, can we?
No, you're right. It's going to be difficult for all of us, especially you, Mia. Your powers are particularly strong, and it may be difficult for you to control them. But if you're ever in need of me, you know where I am.
Do you think she'll be okay?
I think she'll be just fine.
What do we tell them?
They shouldn't remember, hopefully. If they do, they're in big trouble.
Where have you two been?
We were at the park. We got bored, so we decided to go to the park.
You left the front door unlocked.
What? Oh.
Don't you realise what could have happened? Somebody could have broken and stolen everything, including your Xbox.
Wow, my Xbox. Things in the world are a lot more important.
Don't do it again, alright? Now come and give me a hand with the shopping.
I think life has got a bit more interesting.
I sure think so. We should help shopping, or...
I still can't get over this.